First, the ball rolls on cardboard, and then it falls down an inclined plane and hits a lever. Then it falls down a couple of inclined planes and onto a spiral where the ball hits the cup, which is part of a pulley system. The pulley makes the block of wood move up so the ball on top can move. It then falls down more inclined planes onto another pulley, which makes the car, a wheel, an axle, which has a needle on it, go, and pops the balloon, which waters the plant.